I don't know if it's the licking, but I do hear some gurgling still.
Yeah, it's gurgling. At least takes a look at the teeth. The nose is open a little bit, so.
Yeah. Yes, right on that.
Yeah, it's breathing good.
It's funny.
Probably just hit him.
Yeah.
A lot better than last night.
This one, for the most part, went a lot faster, I think, but we noticed her.
Still took an hour.
Yeah, actually, it did. Yeah, but she's kind of been in labor for a long time, though, because we noticed her at 8 o'clock this morning.
Jeez.
I know.
We should at least take a... We should break one of those veils off and take it to the goats so that we can start eating them again.
Not quite. Oh, this one's a little girl. Stand, I think I can.
Yeah, maybe. Joseph, you might want to get up and get a better view. Is your battery dead?
Yep. Well, I got most of it. Well, I got it from start to right there.
You didn't get any still pictures with it? He's got a good video.
Oh, that one, yeah.
Phone, don't hold it like that.
Why?
Because that's the wrong way to hold it.
Just turn it on its side.
Like a normal camera.
Well, I got video over here going on. Oh! How did you get that?
Yay! Cool. Almost, not quite. That was really cool. Actually, he's probably been recording my butt most of the time.
That and the bars.
Yeah. You're not going to get a lot, Joseph, unless you stick it through the bars.
It's got a huge wide angle on it, so...
Face plant. Wonder if Tank a little over-assisted there. Does this one look bigger than the other one?
No.
No, his feet looked huge.
Kind of sprawled out there. there. That's pretty clean it off with all this dirt. And
yeah, cleans off one side, cap rolls over, cleans off the other side, cap rolls over, cleans off the other side.
Still gurgling. Brindle, she's the last one. And she's gonna keep us waiting probably for another couple weeks.
If that's the case, the tag might have a captive.
Could be.
Both of their eyes are very small.
You almost got the door right there.
Sneezes and you see the flies go. Come on, Tank. Okay. Might be trying to get it to go to her.
Could be.
Get your bike.
Yeah, no. You ignore the gross stuff and only pay attention to the stuff that's a little bit cuter and a little less gross. Thank you.
I don't think you have any problem with them, you know, nursing or anything, because they're all moms, so they all got milk going on.
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it. You can do it.
Well, the problem is, though, is that because they kept moving around it so much that neither one of them was really nursed. That's how the back one falls, unfortunately. It's just all about speed. Plus, it's kind of our gate in and out.
Even the calf's gone, what the? Really? What is that?
Well, I gotta get used to the sound sooner or later.
Yeah. Oh, but up.
Yay! Oh. Gumby.
Bumpy.
Gumby. Yay! It's finally got it. Now let's see if we can take a step.
Balance, balance.
I think the black one probably learned to walk better because everybody was looking at it and spent so much time balancing itself.
Yeah. Sideways. I can churn. Its nose into the tree. It's going like, yeah. Oh. That's a big calf. Look how much taller it is compared to the other one.
Yeah, it's a big one.
Gosh, this is a much bigger calf.
Yeah. I think it was a bigger cow, too.
Yeah. No.
Okay, I lost total control of my rear end.